Welcome back, y'all.
Welcome back. Anyways, back to my smartphone again, recording today. Anyway, I have 37% of battery power charging from the solar charger, and I only have 4 cores left on the solar charger right now. 4 cores to the max. 4 cores by the lights. Blue core. Only have blue lights. And 4 lights left on the core, you know, which means it's 4 and 4 max. Right now it's charging on the solar charger. But anyway, I'm outside here, just, you know, camping out here. You know, originally on my smartphone. But anyway, so I just noticed that you can't record anything that's on YouTube or play it, the audio. So anyway, I kind of ruined some of my videos by doing that. But anyway, I would have to show to... Excuse me. I have to show the certain limits of, well, you know, show the certain ones before I end up getting an email address saying that you have received a claim, the copyright claim protection or something from YouTube videos, which means the user can choose either block the audio or to let it go. But anyway, let's go ahead and play some ingress and look it up and see what's going on. I have to turn on my GPS because I forgot to. Because I turned it off a little earlier, so. Anyway, I don't know what it is going on, but I have been looking at my videos and see if they're working, but I will have to delete them since they're audio copyrighted, which that kind of lost the thing. I don't know. Anyway, that kind of lost some of my stuff, but my records. But anyway, I want to delete the video in order to take off the video picture, which there is no sound. So yeah, they blocked the audio.
Acquiring position. Oh, dang.
But anyway,
downloading latest Intel package.
But anyway, I'm stuck into this position right now. Hold on. Oh, there we go. Okay, now it's loaded. Okay, successfully loaded. Ooh.
XM reserves 21%.
So I only get 200 income of XM whenever I enter in and then back in my game again. Anyway, every time I enter the game, there's XM popping where I'm at right now. But I just got 200, some of them back. Anyways, but I only have 1,318 XM right now into my storage health thingy. But right now, I'm gonna go ahead and view the updates to see what is going on with the keys now. Power portal keys. Okay, these seems to be in shape right now. These portals seem to be in shape. Looks like these portals are not interactive. Let's see, I don't know. Okay, these two guys right here taking damage. These people have enough time to damage these things for quite a while, for like in the weekends. They could just play on it and then hack it and then destroy, I mean damage it. Depending how much people are going in. See, these portals seems to be protected too much. Or, you know, preventing with no damage. But anyway, I don't know what I'm going to do. Oh no, this one's been captured. I knew it. Yeah, this one's been captured and damaged with the, actually, no, this was, No. Actually, it was captured a little before in another video. But anyway, I did capture that one. That's the one I got. And then, this one's still... This one's got some damage taken down. This one took some damage. But I can always go back and fix it. As long as it doesn't go completely down. Okay. This one took a little bit of damage. Not... resistance or not attacking it too much, or it goes down slowly or something. I don't know why, but it Oh, every time I sign out, it'll just go down. Or it wears out or something, or I don't know. I don't know. There's got to be an alert way to find out why is it going down by gentle by gentle. I think it has to do with people passing by it. I don't know. Anyway. Hold on, I went on my Bluetooth because it's not working really well on the Bluetooth. Because I have these cheap Bluetooths on. But anyway, back to my phone. Instead, connecting onto my phone. Right now, I'm going to turn off the Bluetooth for now because it's the black mini one. Black mini one. I had the other one, it was Square Eye Home, but. Anyway, I don't really let other people use it because I'm afraid they might steal it, so no, I don't really trust anyone. So, that's pretty much it. Yeah. Anyway, this one took some damage. Only a little bit, just, you know, little by little. People are not doing it right, I know, but I don't know why. I think a little dent to it. Like they wore out a little bit on this. Maybe if I'm right. Wrong. Ring frequency 10 kilometers away. Not far away, though. Yeah, it's just Seguin, riding with Seguin, so yeah. Whenever I go to that area, I'll be able to charge it. Far away from there, and then I'm gonna keep doing and building it up stronger. Okay, these portals are taking some damage. Some of them. This one's full in health. This one taking a damage. This one haven't gotten any yet. That one's unknown, not loaded. Okay, that one's loaded successfully. This one took in some damage. But that one is too far away, which I don't know where it's at. Probably, like something. I don't know, something. Anyway. Victoria. You know. I'm going to unload. Some things. Oh yeah, these are not in there. My bad. This one's in here. Okay, this one has text and damage in here. Okay, all these things are resisted. Resistance on them. No, not resistance, I meant enlightenment. The one with the green is gonna go into my inventory now and be protected. Yeah, it's a lot of green area in that area. If they fail on all of them, I won't be too impressed. But yeah, somebody's doing good, really good over there. Too much damage. That would be toast. That one's doing really good. All these are enlightened agents doing crazy stuff. Okay, these are not the right level to take. Oh, wait. Here we go. Here's some stuff right here. Another portal. Another one. There's another one. But anyway, that's good enough. Alright, 40 left. Transfer to my inventory now. And I'm gonna maybe, leave 40 in there for now. Okay. Okay, but anyway. Now I got more inventory items in my inventory a bit. Yep, I do. Which means more keys, which means, yeah, this door is secretly a store. So if people will not know, actually know. Except me, storing and so on. So anyway, I'm gonna look over these real quick, see what it will say. Is a considered distance ring between my distance and stuff. Okay, this one's almost dead. Or something like that. I just catch any portals that are in my ring. That's a house right there, a portal. Okay, that's weird. A male. Okay, that's the other one too. This one's almost dead. Okay, that's weak. That's just divot.
Resonator recharged.
Charge that one resonator right there, and that would be perfect. Put it back in health. Okay, it's updated. Oops, it is. What kind of mods does it have in there? Yeah, it's just there for a trap. You know, a trap. Yeah, I know. This one's powerful. This is what I call a setup. Oh, I know where this was at. This one's over at the park. The amusement park and stuff. Someone just took control of this area. I'm like, dang, okay. That helped a lot. I don't know how, but okay. I guess they just knew that there's a lot of portals over here and took control of this area. So that means This area is protected with a lot of portals. That's where I want to go when there's a lot of portals in that area, especially with the hacking, or even the multi-hacking thing, and then one of those portals to increase the stuff. Or maybe I might. Yeah, that's pretty good. No wonder their level is so high. Because if, you know, people get the easy rank, kinda. Because there's a lot of them. Stuff. So far. Yeah, I don't know. These things have been active for a while. Okay. These are all the resistance portals in the back so far. Not resistance, I mean lightning. The green portals, you know, the green portals. Yeah, I'm over here again. But yeah, I'm in danger by that blue resistance. Coming into danger, so yeah. Not really exactly trapped, they don't know where I'm at, but yeah, kinda they don't know about the portal, which it signals the resistance real quick. And they don't know. Yeah, once the link gets attacked me, the resistance will get alerted saying that I'm attacking it. Or hacking it, whatever. Better do it quickly before. Kills me, or just run. Not run away from a portal, but the person that's, you know, nearby. Better be careful about that. Anyway, pretty cool game. And it's pretty fun. Nobody doesn't have to know about it but me, before that, and then eventually, I don't know. Anyway, that's pretty much it. Just to have some fun. Well, I can't play games on computers, I could just do this all the time, you know, playing real life games, you know, all the time. And also, if I'm just standing there on the portal, I'll use one of these items, Ultra Strike, increases higher the attacks, especially it does a lot of damage if you're standing like right on top of the portal. It'll do more infinite damage, you know, to its max damage rate. But anyway, you get a chance to shred it with the weed eater or the grass mower, either way, just like using that Ultra Strike. The same rate at between those two. Using the swinging blade or I don't know, squish them, like, shred them up a little bit. Depending on the level, and the level on the weapons that I'm using too, or anything like that. But anyway, I use all of my weapons for now that I have. I have 116 weapons, but I can always put more. Hold on, I have more weapons. I'm gonna get ready on Sunday in case if I'm going somewhere. See, I'm gonna reload with these weapons. Unload weapons. I have 28 weapons. I can't use that one, it's level 5. I can use this one. Take that with me on the inventory. Okay, let's see. Ultra Strikes. And then that's pretty much it. You can take those Ultra Strikes out. And then technically, that's pretty much it. I got 18 of those. Those are kind of getting close. 5 because I'm about to load. No! Okay, anyways, let's see. I got some Ultra Strikes to deploy into my inventory. So there we go. Save that for now. Because I'm not exactly to the right level yet. I'll put those in there and save it. But anyway. I'm going to go ahead and go back. See, how much do I have left? I only have 70. Oh no, yeah, 77 in there. I guess. Okay, 77. In there. Saved in that capsule. Anyway, I just got a YouTube info or something. That's something. But anyway, let me look. Oh, never mind, it's just a game. Oops. Sorry, that was another game. My bad. But anyway, that's pretty much it. That's pretty much it, so done pretty good. For a while. So yeah, this is good. I'm getting ready to battle either on Sunday or Monday or on the school days. So yeah, I'm getting geared up. That way I don't have to do it manually, manual thingies. That way I'll have enough time to do it, the shortcut thingy. Here we go. Now I have some access to some weapons. I am not in level 6. I'll give that to somebody else. Maybe. Yeah, I'll save that. Level 3, I can use that. The Ultra Strikes will eventually get stronger, too. As I level up. But anyway, can use only level 4 XM for now. Generally. So I don't have access to that, or even that yet. I don't have access to these two, XM and 6, level 5 and level 6 yet. They've just been put there, ready to be used until you level up. But anyway, that's pretty much it. That's all I have right there. And then I have no power cubes, but the only reason why is because I store them into the capsule. But I really don't want to take it out, but it's pretty good. Oh. Power cubes. I don't really want to take that one out of there, because that would, if I accidentally use that power cube, that will not be good. Because I don't know what it will do, what kind of effect it is to do. Long-lasting power cube. Long-lasting power cube, maybe? To last a long time. But yeah, I will save it, just in case. I'll wait until that right time to use it. But anyway. See, mods. What kind of mods do I have in here? I have some mods. I have a multi-hack, heatsink. Oh yeah, I'm gonna put some mods in here because I'm not gonna be able to use them. Not had enough time to use them. Here, I'm gonna transfer the mods into my cube thingy. Right now. Load. Mods. I'm gonna put 30 mods in here. Good lord. I have a lot of mods. Okay, I put two of these in there. Put two of those in there. Put that in there. Put this in there. And put this in there. I don't know if it'll fit them all in there, but let's see if it will. I'm not gonna make it. It's gonna be full. I'm full. Full of stuff in there now. It's full. Full storage. Alright, that's all I can fit in there. For now. Unload. See, I only have 100. I only have 7 power cubes, 39 resonators, and 18 weapons to save. And then 36 mods to use on a portal. But anyway, I have some extras in the other thingy into the inventory instead. Yeah, to keep that spaced in mind, I have some other mods in here that I can use. I only have 8 shields that I can use. So I can do 2 per portal. You know, 2 per 1 portal. Fill it up with resonators fully. You know, use this resonator. Or no, this one, sorry. This one. Because I'm in level 4 and I can't use this resonator. So yeah, I'm in this one right there. Use this one for now. And then keep using these resonators as I go. Anyway, I have 114 of these things. So yeah. I don't recycle them. I don't disable them, whatever you call it. Recycle them and stuff. But yeah, I just store them or give it to somebody. That's what I want to do instead. So, you know, anyway, I like to save, you know, items. It would be better that way instead of just discard them or something or recycle them and stuff like that. But anyway, that's good to save items. Plus, I need to recycle these medias that I don't need that I expire because I don't want to have them in there too much, too long. Let's see which one is expired. This one's old. May 14, 2015. I'm going to recycle. Confirm.
XM reserves, 9%.
I'm going to recycle the old datas of these medias. That way I get more room. These are old years, so yeah. Recycle.
XM reserves, 9%.
These are old, way too old. I'll destroy them real quick. Yeah, it's the destroy. Expire. This is December, still old. Okay, this one's March. Keep this one. 2016. January, February, March. Yeah, keep this one for now. December 15. This one has expired. December 15, 19. Yeah. This one has expired.
XM reserves, 11%.
March 3-3. That's way off. That one has expired. I don't know, some old data. April 7, 16. Okay, that's pretty much it. Okay, now I have more room. I'll get rid of datas, you know, medias actually, if they reach to a certain year. Okay, I only have 5. Today is January, February, March, April, May. Today is May. So yeah, these are still in up to date still. If they go too far, you know, still having the old ones, I'll get rid of them. You know, if they started expiring, you know, expired data media. But anyway, that's what I will do, particularly. You know, if they're 1 year old, almost about, you know, 1 year old, I'll kind of delete them. Or 5 months or 10 months behind or something, I'll get rid of them. Just to get more room. So yeah, it's better that way. So anyway, got rid of some old data now that I don't really need into my phone all the time. So anyway, I did what I needed to do. I needed to be done.
What are you doing? Get off of that. Hey, you. Get down. 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 Get down.
Come on, you know how you get up there.
Get down right here. Get down, come on.
That's the thing. Oh, well. Get that. Anyway, that's pretty much what I did. I got rid of some old stuff that's, stuff like that. So anyway, don't have any more power cubes. I don't have a lot of power cubes. So yeah, let's have that one powerful cube later. That can be saved for something else. So yeah, don't know what its effect yet. I haven't really found out information about it yet. So I would save it into my storage container instead. But anyway, that's it for updates today. So pretty much it. So anyway, I got to go. Anyway, that's it for updates. I mean, goodbye for now. All right, bye-bye. Laters. Bye.